Welcome. In this video, we will see how to use pop-up menu in MATLAB GUI. So I have to type guide in the command window. So I have to select this blank GUI and click on OK. So this is the GUI environment. Here I can build the GUI. So I will select this pop-up menu. I will just drag it and drop it on the layout. Then to change the properties of this pop-up menu, I can double click on this. I can change the properties. So I will change this font size to 14. Then here I have to enter the items that should be present in the pop-up menu. Okay. So here, let us say first item is select. Second item is first name. Third item is last name. So these are the three items that I want to keep in the pop-up menu. So I can click on OK. Then here I can change the tag of the pop-up menu. So here I will change the tag as details. You can give any other tag name. Now I'll close this property inspector. Now I will select a static text box. Okay. Now this static text box will be used for displaying what is selected in this pop-up menu. Okay. So again, here I can double click on this static text box. I can increase the font size to 14. Then I will clear the string value. Then to the tag name, I will give some name disp details. I'll close this. Now I can save this figure window. So let us say demo pop-up. Okay, so this will be the name given to the figure. So once I click on save, it will open a M file. Here I can write the code for that GUI. Okay, so for writing the code, I can right click on this and I can go to view callbacks and click on callback. So once I click on that callback, it will come to this function. Here I can make use of the command. For example, s is equal, or I will write val equal to get handles dot. I have to type here the tag name of this pop-up menu. So the tag name here is details. I have to get the value parameter from the pop-up menu property inspector. So let us save it and check what output we get in the command window when I select some menu. Okay, so right now it is on select. If I select first name, I get here value as 2. Okay, if I select last name, I will get value here as 3. And if I select the first option, I will get the value as 1. So it is working properly. Now what I have to do, I have to find out which menu is selected, and based on that I have to display whether it is first name or last name or the select option that is selected in the pop-up menu. Okay. So for that, again I can write here a code, switch val case. If the first menu is selected, then we have to set handles dot. I have to give here the tag name of the static box, that is disp details, then here comma, and I have to set the string as select. Okay, this is the first option. Then second case, again I have to use the same command, just instead of select I have to write here first name. Then case 3, here I have to write last name. Okay, so now I can run this. So if I select this first name, here the first name gets displayed. If I select last name, you get here last name. If you select, you'll get here select. Okay, so that is how we can make use of a pop-up menu for selecting a particular menu and displaying that or using that in our code. Thank you.